Vietnam has a very diverse culture from the north to the south, and it is a valuable treasure that all the Vietnamese people are proud of. As a Vietnamese student, we think we can create a product that can protect and spread our culture to all the friends around the world.
Welcome to Vin University and to our exhibit on Ba Na culture and environmental intelligence. Vietnam is very rich in cultural heritage with 54 ethnic groups and 111 languages. Together with our students at Vin University, we've been exploring the diversity of Vietnamese cultures and bringing them to a global audience through the Vin Heritage Metaverse project.
The goal of the project is to build a metaverse museum to promote Vietnamese heritage and culture, and at the same time to facilitate global knowledge mobilization. The project is first of its kind in the country. It is driven by the student. It gives an opportunity for the student to practice the use of new technology and bring the concept of metaverse into daily life. The project also supported different kinds of technology, including AR, VR, desktop, mobile, providing an intensive and interactive experience. The future is moving towards a synergy of physical and digital world. It will impact upon how we learn, studies, communicate, and also build knowledge. It's really important for us to prepare an immersive experience in order to engage our next generation of learners.
As a member of the research team, I'm very proud that our work can contribute to protect and spreading the Vietnamese culture. Let's enjoy the Vietnamese culture via our Metaverse Museum.